¿Cómo se llama el zombie?
Upstairs to the loft to make up a bed so neat and very soft. He followed up with a gay gold ring saying, have that for your bed making. All through the kitchen, down through the hall, all through the parlor and through the women's hall, he followed up with a gay gold ring saying, have that for your bed making. Come upstairs in a haze, she caught him there with his arm around me waist. From the top of the stairs she did him fling, saying, have that for your bed making. Down through the hall, all through the parlor and through the women's hall, everybody asked me wherever had I been, and they laughed when I said at the bed making. Mistress threw me out of the door, she called me a nasty and cheeky little whore. The weather being wet and me clothes being thin, how I wished I was back at the bed making. The pretty fair maid grew thick around the waist. Her clothes wouldn't fit, nor a pinafore pin, and she cried when she thought of the bed making. 8 months over and 9 months gone, the pretty fair maid had a pretty little son. Well, she took him to the church and she christened him John, and she took him back again to the dear old man. She cursed through the kitchen, down through the hall, she cursed through the parlor and through the women's hall. If you won't pay me, take your little son John, 'cause he never cost you nothing but the bed.